Vishnu Padaya, Krishna Prashthaya, Bhutale, Semate, Bhakti Vedanta, Swami, Iti Namine, Namaste, Saraswati Deve, Gauravane, Pracharine, Nirvisesha, Sunyavada, Prachacha Desa, Tarine, Jaya Sri Krishna, Chaitanya, Prabhu Nityananda, Sri Advaita, Gadadara, Sri Vasadi, Gaura Bhakta, Vrinda. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Okay. Where every corner in the world, as Srila Prabhupada always says, there are only two kinds of people, cheaters and getting cheated, right? So why we have to spend 2 hours time, our whole life, reading this book? What is the authenticity, right? So the disciplic succession, see how we are getting this knowledge. Brahma, one. So Krishna told it to Brahma. Brahma to Narada. Narada to Vyasa. Vyasa to Madhava. It is in page 32
only. Yeah, 29 in the
big book, 29, yeah. So, Narada to Vyasa, Vyasa to Madhava, Madhva to Padmanabha, Nuhari, Madhava, Akshobhya, Jayatirdha, Jnanasindhu, Dayanidhi, Vijyanidhi, Rajendra, Jayadharma, Purushottama, Brahmanyatirdha, Vyasatirdha, Lakshmipati, Madhavendra Puri, Ishwara Puri, Nityananda Prabhu, Advaita Acharya, Lord Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, Jeeva Goswami, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, Narottama Das Thakur, Vishwanatha and Jagannatha, Bhakti Vinoda, Gaur Kishore Das Babaji, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur, A.C. Bhakti Vedanta Swami Prabhupada. So, anytime when we approach, you know, always you ask, who is your guru? Who is their guru? Who is their guru? It should reach to Krishna. Then that is authentic. Or else some XYZ say, I am guru. That is not fact. Because all the knowledge, all the creation, all the wealth, everything is coming from Krishna. Actually, we discussed in length in Srimad Bhagavatam the other day, right? First chapter, we discussed the whole first chapter, second chapter, third chapter, where how everything came from Krishna. So first Krishna was there, then Purushavataras came, right? First Karanodaskaya Vishnu, Garbhodaskaya Vishnu, Kshirodaskaya Vishnu. And from them Leelavataras came. There are like unlimited avataras. Avatara hi asankhya. There are unlimited Krishna avataras. Only we think there are dasa avataras. Actually, say, according to Srimad Bhagavatam, the rivers are there, right? There are so many pailantam. So there are so many branches in the river. Just like that, Krishna's avataras are unlimited. So everything is in this. Okay, all glories to Srila Prabhupada and Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.